guys. I am out here at Camelback Golf Course, and today we are going to be going over chipping. So many of you ask me questions about the short game, ask me for drills. So today I'm going to give you one simple drill that I think will help improve anyone's short game. So most commonly with amateur golfers, I see two types of poor chip shots. The first one is the person who tries to scoop the ball up into the air. They try so hard to force the ball to go where they want it to go instead of allowing the club to do what it is designed to do on its own. The other is the person who takes the club back and then really steep it down into the ground on your downswing. This will cause a lot of chunk shots, even some scold shots across the green. This drill will help improve both of those things and help you have a more compact and solid motion through the shot. Normally I would chip with my 56 degree wedge, but we're gonna ditch the wedge and we're gonna chip with our 7 iron. So chipping with a 7 iron will require you to take the club back a lot shorter, have a better tempo, and a more compact little short swing. That's all chipping needs to be. So you're gonna pick a pin, it's not too far away. I've chosen this first pin right here, and you're gonna take 5 golf balls. You're gonna chip all 5 golf balls to the first pin, and you have to get all 5 within 3 feet of the hole. If you don't get them within 3 feet, you have to start over and try again. If you are blading these or hitting these too far across the green, you know that you're taking it back too far or you're accelerating too much through the shot. It should almost be like a putt. So keep that in mind when you're hitting these shots. So chip all 5. Once you get all 5 within 3 feet, you're gonna switch to your 8 iron. You're gonna do it all over again, all 5 within 3 feet. Once you get those with your 8 iron, you're gonna move down to your 9 iron, and so on and so forth until you get to the wedge that you would normally chip with. All right, so I'm gonna do it for y'all. Let's see. Shorter chip shots, and you can get out there and practice. Thank you all for watching.